Hello, here's the update on the U36b that I did. It's all done. Yeah, tried to do the number boards, but it was a bit not so great. But I got it decaled and ready to go. Just got to do a little weatherization to it, and then it'll be in service and a little detail work. This engine is number 2971, and it'll be my first U36b on the layout. That don't run like crap.